We know a few things about the outbreak. There are two genetic strains at work. I need samples from both types to be able to treat it. First, you're going to have to locate samples from infected water towers, and then collect samples from a full-blown hive. The water towers are prevalent in these areas. Get there, destroy them, and collect the material. Then head uptown and get the material from the hive.
Whatever's happening here, this is only the beginning.
Almost enough.
time for props, boys. Get on down to the final red zone and clean it up.
Roger, he's open. Go forward and hit it.
Where are they landing?
Southeast Manhattan, but the carrier, the USS Reagan, is supposed to remain off the southern coast. I wonder where those trucks are heading.
Wherever they're going, I'm betting McMullen is there. He did this to me, and I'm gonna find out why.
And then?
Then I'm gonna make sure he never does it to anyone else. Ever again.
Command from Blue
7 Theta.
Shit. This is a fortress. Someone here knows McMullen, and they'll tell me everything they know. He's in charge. He's the one I want.
Possible sighting. Up ahead. Day, Verheid, appointment.
Target has slipped us. We'll attempt to reacquire.
I'll blow your fucking head off!
Zeus is in the palace.
We know
Zeus is in the
palace. I gotta take them out before they find Dana. Those UAVs can detect where I am and where I've been. They'll pick out Dana's safe house, and I can't let that happen.
Warning. Strike package.
Fluctuating signals. Keep going. We'll resample en route.
We're tracking him now. Over. Zeus has slipped the net. Be careful.
Whoa. Still in this crew. Hang tight.
Oh.
Watch that target. Code 4.
Nothing. We're
on TV.
Over.
Evaluate all units.
In three other quadrants. Order is to RTB, regroup, and we'll redeploy to check them out.
Everything was getting worse. There were outbreaks across the city. There were hunters now, thanks to Green. Blackwatch quarantined the island. It became clear to me that McMullen, Gentech's director of research, had linked us all together. He worked for Blackwatch. He had studied Green. Karen and I had worked for him, you know, before. He knew who I was and maybe what had happened to me. I thought, when I find McMullen, I find myself.
Well, what did he tell you?
McMullen? Lots of things. Some of them even true.
And then?
Then? Well, then he died.